Brad Martin's house on the B Line HO Scale Railroad. Nice little switching layout. Let's take a tour.
The detail on this stuff is amazing.
The diesel facility. Use a mirror. This is the Port Bradley right here. This is Estrella. Still got a lot of work to do on it.
And a good use of mirrors right there.
So this is located in his room. I believe it's 10 by 10. And this is the town of Edwards. This is coming out really nice. Out.
I thought it was on that wall.
Oh.
So did I.
So it wasn't just me. Okay.
Well, it's maybe because it reflects that orange point we should be doing.
Well, Lou, which locos? That'll do for the moment, Jerry.
Now we need to put this guy in that truck there. Okay.
Pull again.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Blur on because
I think I've done about 10 cars.
Yeah.
I've been doing my Frog City's almost done.
Doing?
We got three more crossings to make. That's it.
Uh-huh.
390s.
Right.
He's got a bit,
so. Yeah, more than I'm thinking.
Yes.
I waited too long.
Yeah.
PLP.
Thanks, gents. Okay. We're gone.
Let me get out of your way.
So I told him to send me an email when they get them.
I put them because I got an odd for all my 20.
So depending on whether Hobby Depot gets some. No,
Jerry's going to spot all and move this guy around.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, what will we do here?
It's in there. It goes inside. Two pieces of push it in.
Okay.
two. So these two need to be weighed. And then I go to the power. So I gotta go to 3 and 4, so I guess I go back there. I'll end up pulling those two anyway, so. So, you see the best way to do is take those two?
We're gonna have to get them in front of us to weigh them and then get them back behind us again.
It's easy, so.
We have to get back out on this track, don't we?
Switch the bases as well.
We do, we can.
See how it's bent this way? And then this is the part, so it doesn't...
Might be able to get that back together.
I didn't want to break it, so...
This is right.
We do if we shove them down this way. Okay.
So, oh, I see.
Okay. Is one of these coming out?
No.
I think we take the tank too, but we'll get it when we get this.
8619.
But I guess we'll take it. So we pick this one, put this one in its place. Flat car goes here. And then our red box car goes right here.
Are you picking this one?
Nope, that one stays.
You said you pick two.
Two pick. Oh, when it's a move and a pick.
Mm-hmm.
Remember,
he said the entry move. We'll put them in order later. Didn't want you to run into it. Okay, okay. Thanks, got non-compatible couples. Okay. You media types are a pain.
I know. First Amendment gives you that right.
Is it?
Yep.
We may or may not make it, Jerry.
Oh!
We got
the price you pay for champion celebrity status.
Is that it?
Yeah.
You sure that's a goal you want to reach for?
No, I was talking about you.
Oh.
I'm the photographer.
You're the
I'm like the paparazzi.
Yeah, I know. Paparazzi. Okay, Jerry, good. Thank you.
this one.
Yeah, then they'll be together, right?
And then we'll pull the other two. One inch. There you go.
Mirrors will do that to you.
Yeah.
Except their, your signals are backwards. That's good. Let's weigh this book. What's this going to be? 40 foot opening. Is this an opener?
Yeah.
Is that ordners, what they are?
Ordners have decks on both ends. Okay.
Good.
We can leave it coupled.
Yeah, the other cars. Well, the locomotive's not on the back up of it. I'm not going to. Well, this is.
I think. They're 4 a.m.
We got it.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Put it what goes, which is 3-3. 3-3. Okay. It's going into the building on this. I'm going to have to stop in a moment, and I'm going to set the coupling. Hold there a minute. You gonna sit and watch all this when you're done?
I'll edit it and I'll edit it all and put it on YouTube.
Oh boy, edited. So you're gonna make it tell the whatever story you want it to tell.
Exactly. Keep it up and I'll say that you messed everything up.
This'll have all kinds of high speed impacts and bumpers and wrecks and it'll be the prime evidence at our hearing, right?
Yep. Way in your way.
Better go this way. Just like the other one.
Is it scale operation?
No. It's just by car type, you just put in the weight right now. But in the long run, it plans to do it. Okay. When these clowns get out of our way.
I thought I detected a whiff of grease paint.
Yeah. Okay, now we're going to run around that box.
Put them over there.
No, that's a camera.
Where's the camera?
the door handles.
You just turn out again.
Let's take a break and make sure you have it all figured out.
Well, it's a good thing.
I'll do it.
All right,